goes nothing. Suddenly I really want to listen to Alanis Morissette.
Hey, thanks for driving us out now.
Tonight I am not your SPM. I am your Lyft driver.
Man moves like pure poetry.
Give me this towel over the linen. Is everything okay, Jessica?
Sure. I just have to go to the bathroom. This darn bra is so tight because it's on backwards. Oh, well. La-dee-da.
Ooh, palms are torture. She'll let down Steve gently. Go home. Let's think it's any more complicated. Ah! The real Jessica!
Hi, honey.
You change clothes in the middle of the day.
I know you.
Gotta get her out of here. I know. I'll set up the car alarm. Ooh, your powers are great, too.
Oh, I'm gonna get the seat.
Mental note?
Practice thinking fast. All right, stick to the plan. I'm almost out of the woods.
Hey, is everything okay?
Taking me to the homecoming dance.
What did you do with my face?
Did you get it? was no date. Well, there was. With me. And I had a wonderful time. I didn't go out with Jessica.
Didn't?
Oh. I found out she was going to blow you off when you called, so I took her place. That way you wouldn't feel so bad. It
didn't work. I feel like I'm going to throw up.
Yes. Well, at least you'll be throwing up a lovely dinner.
Marty, why don't you just tell me the truth?
Of course, the truth. Only someone had mentioned that earlier, this whole ugly mess could have been avoided. Point taken. I thought I was doing so well on the date. Turns out that's because I was dating you.
Hey, man, any girl would have had a great time tonight. You were funny, charming,
a little cheap. I notice I'm not holding a box of chocolates. You really think I'm a good date?
Yeah. You're being yourself.
I don't like that. Besides, you are cute.
Shut up.
Oh, young Corbin O'Brien thing going on. You have great eyes.
I said shut up.
This is Principal Crawford speaking. Will the student who stole the letters C and L from the class of 96 class please return them? That is all.
With those shoes with that blouse.
Hello? Fashion police!